As we saw before, Minikube limits us both in terms of resources and also testing out all the features that Kubernetes can provide. In order to solve that problem, we're going to be using Civo platform to try out Kubernetes and install the Kubernetes cluster using a Civo account and also try out all the various features that Civo has to offer. In addition to that, look at like the marketplace and all the other apps that you can install, so on and so forth. Let's get started. So as you can see, using Civo, you can start a Kubernetes cluster in just a matter of seconds. It's really fast and it has simplified billing. And if you sign up, you can get $250 of free credit. Here are some of the features that Civo offers, including incredible launch times, making it really fast to spin up a Kubernetes cluster in just under 90 seconds, and also offers flexible automation tools using, you know, like for your CLIs or your APIs. And also it is a developer focused. So we have like so many apps in our marketplace, which we'll also be seeing in this particular video. And we also offer high availability as a standard, multi-region support, and simple node management. In order to get started, you're gonna have to log in to your Civo account, and this is what you will be shown with. So it's a Civo dashboard, and you can use this particular dashboard to create your Kubernetes cluster and manage all the particular resources all at once. The UI is very, very simple. And in case you have any particular feedback as well, you can reach out to us. One thing I would like to share is the Kube quest. So basically you can use this to complete the quests and learn more about Kubernetes on Civo, and also how you can, you know, install various marketplace apps, all the other features that Civo has to offer. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be creating a new Kubernetes cluster. So I'm going to click on Kubernetes and I'm going to say, create a new cluster. I'm going to give it my name, something like Civo Academy Kunal. I'm going to, let's say, create three instances, network by default. Let's say I select something like medium, for example. I can select my rates over here. And this is the thing that I was talking about, which is known as the marketplace. For example, if you want to include some database, so for example, Kafka, I can select that. I can select Redis, for example. If I want to set up monitoring, I can set up a Prometheus operator, for example. For CI/CD, I can set up Argo CD. And I can also go into management, architecture, and security. You can set up Falco, OPA, so on and so forth. Let's create our Kubernetes cluster now. So I have selected my region here as London. You can also select United States if you want, if you're closer to that. And that's pretty much about it. You just click on this particular button, create a cluster. And it's going to create your Kubernetes cluster for you. So you can see it has your external IP address, the API endpoint, DNS information, networking information, the K3S version, because Civo Kubernetes runs on top of K3S. And we have the total like nodes as well. If you want to see about, as you can see, it's taking a few seconds, and let's give it a few more seconds, and our app will then be installed. You can also check out the learning guides. You can check out the installed applications, and you can check out the marketplace if you want to add more applications on top of it, for example. So one more thing I want to share is that the marketplace is open sourced. So if there's a particular app that you need, you know, support for, can feel free to raise an issue for that, share about it. You can also contribute. We highly value our open source contributors as well. So you can go to this particular URL, check out the Civo marketplace, all the things that they have to offer, and you can learn more about it. You can also go to the compute section and check out all the Kubernetes like instances that we have over here. And I can create a new instance. You can also use the particular Civo using the CLI tool via your terminal. So in case you want to, if you don't want to use the GUI, for example, you can also use the CLI tool for that. Let's check back to our Kubernetes cluster. Dara. So our Kubernetes cluster is now up and running. Let's click on it, and you can see it has like three nodes that I have over here, and all the other information is provided over here. Cool. So you can also set up some instances, for example. So let's create a first instance. And say Kunal Academy, for example, say one instance. And let's say I want to have a medium or small one because we're just testing purposes. Now we need to select a base image for that. For example, let's use CentOS and let's keep everything by default for now. And that's pretty much about it. Let's leave the script as it is for now. And you can also add some tags if you want. Let's click on create. So this instance is particularly currently building. So you can view all the SSH information as well. There we go. Now our instance is running. How simple it was to, you know, you can also see your IP address and everything over here. So how simple was it to run a Kubernetes cluster on, you know, Civo? In just a matter of seconds, we were able to get started with it. The UI is great. You can select all the marketplace applications that you want to learn. And once you get started with it, you will also be invited to join the Slack channel where you can ask all your particular questions. Thanks a lot for watching. See you on the next video.